One out. Runner at second. Here's the shortstop at the plate. Sean Brown. This guy with light tower power.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
Next pitch is outside.
He hasn't wanted to challenge him. Both of those pitches off the plate away. Don't expect anything down the heart of the plate. You may just have to be patient and take your walk here.
2-0. In the air, right field, pretty well struck. That one carrying, turning and looking, and it's gone. He got just enough of that one, and it gives him the lead in the fifth. It's 5-3.
Exact definition of hitting the ball where it's pitched, taking that outside fastball and driving it the opposite way out of the ballpark. You want to follow that type of approach.